the most powerful storm of the season, bringing a life-threatening blizzard to the Sierra Nevada. New video overnight, which you're looking at now, shows more than two dozen semis stranded along I-80 in Truckee. Right now, chains are required, and the speed limit is down to just 30 miles per hour. The interstate is closed at Donner Pass Road. Snow plows are working to clear the roads overnight, but side streets and parking lots are blanketed with all of that snow in the area.